Well, I think for Olympics, you know, every day that we've been on the ice and we've been working, at the end of the day is gonna pay off, and we wanna show it at Olympics, at this Olympics that they're around the corner. So hopefully everything goes well because we spend a lot of hours training, and the effort that we put is a lot. And you know, what better than show everybody a perfect performance at Olympics? I will work and I will train and try to compete for, of course, the gold medal. But I know how hard the competition is. I know how strong these other skaters are. And being honest, just with a medal, to bring a medal to Spain that it has been a long time, seems in the Winter Olympics, we haven't got a medal. I would be really happy. But of course, the gold, it will be where we will focus.